Good morning, everyone! It is day two of the road trip. And today we are driving to Austin, Texas. And we're gonna pick up our friend Grace. She's meeting us in Austin. And you'll meet her. She's pretty funny. I think she'll like the vlogs. She'll like to be on them. So we're about to do that. We're getting some gas and then we'll see you in Austin. Hello.
Hello!
We made it to Austin and everybody took a little nap.
Yeah.
Well, except me and Olivia and
Hannah.
Sam, did you take a nap? No, and Sam.
Melody and I.
So really it was just Hayden and Melody, but it felt like everybody. And we're in Austin and we are about to pick up Grace because we are here. And so you'll get to meet Grace soon. Hey, this is Grace.
Don't look at me, I'm ugly.
She's my friend, and she's cute, and we just picked her up from the Austin. And she's gonna go on the rest of the trip with us. Do you have anything you'd like to say?
I look better when I'm not like this.
Hello, hi. We're at the Domain in Austin, and we're gonna go shopping. So we just finished at the Domain. We just shopped for a few hours and we had lunch. Woo! And it was really good. And so now we are going to go to Corpus Christi. Woo! That's the main part of our trip. So we're in the car again for another 3.5 hours. And then we'll see you when we get there.
No, we got a flat tire.
Oh, I'm gonna throw a cookie at Hayden.
Okay, so like I was
this
just
is
checking.
A disaster! I make them.
Yeah! Oh my god!
This is a disaster.
I have one more. No. Sam, would you like to tell them why we're stuck in the parking lot?
Okay, so like, my god, the cookie hurt. So we came outside.
We got a flat tire.
Okay, well, one, the road was like really bumpy. Like, yeah. Literally, like, it was the bumpiest road.
And then I came out because everyone went to the bathroom, so I looked
it's
at the tire.
Tips all over my hand.
Hi. And then I saw that this tire was a little flat, so.
Here, let's show them the tire.
Yeah. Ooh, looks like something ate.
So, as you can see, it's ripped basically right here.
That's an Arnold Schwarzenegger tire.
This is just ripped.
So, it's ripped out.
So yeah, we just called AAA and we'll see how it goes.
Thank you, Haley Orr.
Yeah, thank you, Haley Orr.
You're welcome.
I don't know what you've been told, but the sky right here's gonna hold the has been fixed. That guy you saw in the last clip, he was our savior. Thank you. He was really nice, so that was good. Oh, good job, Hayden. Way to add that lighting.
My lighting guy.
And now we are back on track, and it is now 8:50. We were supposed to be in Corpus Christi at 8:30. So, I mean, we're doing good. We're only like 2.5 hours behind, so that's nice. And I'll see y'all when we get there.
Woo, yeah.
Wait. Oh. Can I do a transition effect?
Sure. We have officially made it to Corpus Christi, and only like 4 hours late. So, I mean, we did pretty good considering all of the things that happened on the way here. But we're in our hotel room now, and we all want to go to sleep. So we're all going to take showers and get ready for bed, and then we'll go to sleep. And we have lots of fun stuff to do tomorrow. Yay! So see y'all tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.